Hidden in one of America's last frontiers.
Where the hell are you taking us?
Are treasures waiting to be uncovered.
Wow, oh, there she is.
In the furthest reaches of northern Maine, Chase Morrill and his family of Mainers renovate, restore, and save these historic structures.
Tom's giving us a $30,000 budget to renovate the camp, so we're gonna have to move as quick as possible.
This is a lot of work, Chase.
Yeah.
As we start work on the cabin, it needs a new driveway, you know, better access into the camp. You can tell right away the camp is not level. We need to jack it up, level everything out. Needs a new roof, definitely needs new paint. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Can't wait.
See what we got, Chase.
When you first walk into the camp, you come into the kitchen, which needs a complete overhaul. From there, if you walk straight, you go into the master bedroom, and if you go right, it takes you into the living room.
Wow.
So it's the first week of demolition. I was able to get my buddy Lance to bring his excavator over on a barge to push a driveway out to the main road to get in here with vehicles.
You gotta get to work so we can get to work.
Oh, I'll make a mess.
You have 6 weeks to get done what we want, and luckily my crew is the best at what they do. Ryan's my go-to guy. I can trust him with any job, with anything, really.
Yeah, there you go.
He can get stuff done without having to be told. Tell him something to do, he'll do it without question.
Want you to take that addition off with the excavator?
Definitely not.
Looking good.
Wow.
He's gonna pull that stump. We'll get these out of the way. We'll have him stop pulling some material back and see if he can get that.
Wow.
Lance! I'm coming, sweetheart!
And then there's Lance. Lance is a farm boy.
That's cheap dirt. Bringing dirt in's expensive. Now that's being cheap.
If Lance wasn't good at what he does, he'd be long gone.
The camp had been painted sort of an eggshell white for as long as I could remember, so that gorgeous red with the blue trim. From the moment I saw it from the road, I was completely thrilled with the way that turned out.
What?
This is incredible.
Oh
yeah,
God.
Come on down.
I just can't get over the dock. I think it's incredible. I think it's exactly what this space needed. I mean, really, the back here was completely overgrown, and we really couldn't even use the waterfront area.
You had basically just this one wall of cabinets. By losing the bedroom, you gained a bigger kitchen, a bigger bathroom, which you haven't seen yet.
Chase has been masterful at all of the changes he's made. I've been blown away by this entire project.
Well, all right.
Thank you guys so much. You have really both outdone yourselves. I mean, my mom would be so happy.